What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, and I got a good video today, y'all. I got a good one, y'all gonna like it. So, over this little time, or whatever, I got four of these. This is the last one left. This is only powder only, y'all. You know I had to get Argo. I got two of them. Two Argos. Two of them. And then I got two of these. Two. No, I lied. I got four of those. Four. I got four of those. We got Chestnut Hill Hearth Club in Clover Valley. So, what I did was, oh, for the boxes, I only got two of each. So, what I did was, let me spice up my video a little bit. We got the can chunks. This is a box. This is everything mixed, just with the brown bag. And then this is the brown bag by itself with all of them in it. So, first we're gonna do, let's see how the can chunks turned out. Let me grab my trash can. This just feel like that. Okay, we got chunks, y'all. I kind of did good. First time doing it. Mm-hmm. I was trying to find some Arco laundry, y'all, but I couldn't find none. So, box with the bag. I got bigger chunks. And it came out smooth. Yes. I did a damn thing. And that bag was Clabberl, Right Value, a whole can, a whole thing of Argo, a little bit of Chestnut Hill, a little bit of Hearth Club, and a little bit of Clever Valley. And the results of these chunks, boy. And that one, it was just Clover Valley and Chestnut Hill mixed. beautiful. This is slamming. Mm-hmm. I thought I wanted to, tea powder, but mm-mm. All of them mixed, y'all. It's fantastic. I'm finna eat a couple of these big chunks. That'll be in the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Cause I came back with a banger. Look how big that is. Mm-hmm.